Straight up Japanese whiskey.
This one's huge.
And it's closed off.
Is it?
Yeah. I think this is the one to his room, though.
Was there a tunnel here before?
I want to say this one didn't.
That was it?
I want to say it was.
Staff here, huh?
Oh, maybe sleeping areas?
Mm-hmm.
Is it down?
Yep.
And this one just goes around.
Mm-hmm.
Peek out a few meters.
I'm just anchoring myself here.
All right. A lot of boot soles over here.
You seem right.
Fine up there.
I'm in a big room, but still goes up. Did he find anything?
No,
didn't. There's still some hope in this one.
Breathe.
So this one has two break-offs, one behind you that goes up. And this one that goes down, I mean, they just go on forever. You want to choose one, maybe the go up?
Yeah, the last one I remember about. Spin.
Huh?
Oh, no. Hell no. Forget it. Temperature just increased 10 degrees in 1 foot.
Yeah, and this was pretty steep and stuff, too. You could take a look, but probably shouldn't go in it.
Yeah. Spin.
Oh yeah, it got real hot. Oh my goodness.
drain come this way?
Yeah.
There's concrete down here.
I mean, it probably connects to the left some, but...
Yeah, probably the other passage, huh?
Yeah.
Yep, it is. Shrine.
Oh wow, that's neat. Oh, there's a picture of him here.
Good.
There he is. That's him. Man, I don't know if this is his room, but perhaps.
Pretty lashy.
There he is.
And the fan. That's actually pretty cool.
That's actually really neat. I like this bottle. I mean, maybe this was his little quarters. Like, he does have a special trim in here with wood and hang up his clothes and his...
He was said to have been a short man, too.
His cover right here. There's some...
Could be.
Doubt it. I really wouldn't doubt it. It's cool that they have that fan right there in a Ziploc bag, kind of being protected by.
Yeah. The dinner.
Look at that.
Sure.
I don't think so.